Proceed with caution. A Leviathan-class creature is near. root garden, harvests geothermal energy to nurture the life that grows within. Calorie intake recommended. Bow of an astronautical Soltransgov vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Sol should pay me more to lead these missions. I saved the whole damn crew from destruction. Mercury 2 was nearly obliterated by an immensely powerful energy beam. I don't know any weapon system with that level of capability. The power source to get that kind of range must be, well, otherworldly. We got lucky. The energy signature is similar to some of the weaponry meant to counter pirates on mining freighters. The refraction of the beam across the atmosphere? Orion's belt, it looked like the Northern Lights. Such power. I fired the emergency flares and dumped water from the nuclear core. I think the heat signature confused the weapons tracking for just an instant. I managed a slight evasive maneuver, and I felt the mercury get rocked by the sonic boom as the nuclear runoff rapidly evaporated. That alone could have taken us out. Definitely asking for a pay raise. This is not what I signed up for. My days of risky missions should be behind me. But what the hell? I still got it. Even if it was luck. Hopefully, whatever didn't want us on the planet doesn't mind when we leave.
We need to get off this planet. I mean, the morning started off so well. I took a team of six out to find the structures from the planetary scans, and we were all in high spirits. I mean, who wouldn't be? These structures would be clues to another sentient race. It was highly unlikely that another colony would be out this far. We were gonna be in the frickin' history books. Everything was going okay. We were a few miles from the ship when our radios picked up an actual signal. It sounded like an SOS. We got overly excited, naturally, and decided to enter the water to follow it. That decision cost three lives. I mean, half my team. They got ripped to shreds by something. They died screaming, alone in the cold, dark waters. I'm not going back in that godforsaken ocean again. I refuse. Some of the animals on this planet, they look sick too. Weird pustules on the skin, oddly sluggish. I think we should leave. But Diana said we should stay. She thinks the biopatent payoffs would be worth it, but those families will never see their loved ones again. They don't care about no payoffs. We can't return the bodies. I don't care about the accolades or the history books. I just want to see Layla and the kids. I miss the smell of my wife's hair. The kids tackling me at the door again. That's all I want. To get out of here alive. Please.
Thank you.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain.
an aquarium just for looks, or your own personal sushi factory. You decide.
Thank you.